Second table, we will move on to what? Resolution. So the resolution means what? Smallest change in the input. Okay, so the response will be given by the what? Detectable output. So first, you have to provide the 6 volt. Already I have given the 6 volt. So we are getting here in analog multimeter nearer to the what? 6 volt. So it will cross towards the what? 6 volt. So then it will take what? 6.2 volt. Okay, so that is your analog multimeter response. So next, I will give some 5.5 volt smallest change. So it will provide nearer to the what? 4 to 5, 5.2, 5.4. It will exactly count for 5.5. Next, I will decrease towards the what? Smallest change. 5.2. So it will respond 5.2 only. Can write it here, measured voltage on multimeter. Then I will give 5.1. So it will provide exactly 5.1. Next I will give 5. So this is the 5 volt. The multimeter will respond exactly on 5. So that is that black color line is there. 5.0, you can write it here. So next, I will give 4.5. So it will provide 4, after that 4, 4.2, 4.4. It will cross towards the 4.4. You can write it here, 4.5. So this is what your second table for water resolution. Okay, so next, we will move on to what? Hysteresis. So hysteresis means what? So to increase and decrease. Okay, so first, so first value, you can provide 2 volt by using power supply. So multimeter will respond exactly on 2 volt, that is 0 to 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. So that is the 2 is there. So you can write it here, 2 volt. Then I will increase by 2.5 by using supply voltage. It will provide exactly on 2.2, 2.4 and 2.6 and 2.4 in between. You can write it here, 2.5 volt. So next, 3. Okay, so multimeter will respond exactly on 3. In between 2 and 4 is there, so you have to take it 3.5, increasing uniformly, so that is hysteresis. Okay, so multimeter will respond 3.2, 3.4 and 3.6 in between is there, so you have to take it exactly 3.5. So next, we will move on to the next table, voltage given by the decreasing order. So that is the third table. So we will decrease this one. First value should be, you have to give 3.5, next 3.0, 2.5, then 2.0. So already you are having what? 3.5. So you have to write it directly what? 3.5. You have to decrease this one. 3.0, we'll get what exactly on what? 3.0. You have to decrease this one, 2.5. So we're getting 2.5. You can write it here. Last value, 2.0. So we're getting exactly on what? 2. Okay. So this is the practical for what? Determination of accuracy, resolution, hysteresis. So what is the meaning of accuracy? So accuracy is the closeness to the true value or standard value. So next, what is the resolution? Smallest change in the input. So what is the hysteresis? So you have to increasing or decreasing towards the what? again the uniform steps. So thank you for attending the session. Okay, so first again we will calculate what some value, that is first value A is equal to 1 minus yn. What is your yn? That is the 1 minus, what is the xn? 1.2 divided by yn, so that is the 1. So to calculate this one, you will get, okay, so put the value of what, again the A is equal to 1 minus yn minus xn divided by yn. So A is equal to 1 minus, what is the yn? First value 1, so you have to put here 1 minus, what is the xn? So you have to consider what, 1.2 divided by yn, 1. So 1 minus 1.2, you are getting about minus 0.2. So minus 0.2 divided by 1, and 1 minus of 0.2 divided by 1 is equal to the what, 0.8. So you have to write it here. Okay, so that is the value comes under what, this one. So you have to write it here, 1.8. So again you have to calculate A into, so you are getting what, 0.8 multiply by 100, you are getting 80%. So like this you have to calculate what, 2 volt and 2.3, 3 volt and 3.8, so you are getting some value. Okay, so whatever that remaining table is there, that is the relative accuracy for what, 2 volt and 2.3, 3 volt and 3.8, so you have to calculate here and you have to write it here. So thank you.